Okay, you two, we're gonna go for a run this morning, but I'm doing it a little bit differently. I've been feeling a little fat lately, and I can kind of see it. So I'm gonna do something called a fasted workout. So I just woke up, I have not had any food. So I'm gonna go for my jog without having any breakfast. I can have some coffee, black coffee, because just the calories in that. I can probably take some pre-workout as well. When I used to do shreds where I try to lose fat, this is what I would do all the time, whether it's weight or the treadmill or whatever, I would always wait until it's been at least 6 or so hours before I've had any food so that my body's in a fasted state, because when you exercise that way, your body burns more fat, or it burns it better. However, your body will also lose muscle mass much more easily at the same state as well. So you don't want to exercise for way too long when you're fasted, assuming you want to keep on some of that muscle mass. The pre-workout will help with that. I kind of wanted to go on a jog all the way to Golden Gate Park, but that's 2.5 miles one way, I just checked, and that's gonna be way too long for me to do it fasted. What I'm gonna do is we're gonna run past City Hall. We're gonna go down to a nearby road where they've closed it off to all vehicle traffic, so we can just run right on the street. And then we'll go to the Painted Ladies, the famous Painted Ladies in San Francisco. That should take us about 15-ish minutes one way. And I'm not gonna run at a steady jog. It's better when you are trying to like lose fat and you're trying to do aerobics for that, to do more like a HIIT style type workout. I'm not gonna do literal HIIT because it's a little too intense for me right now. So basically I'll just alternate between a slow jog and a little bit of a light sprint. Before we do all that, I'm going to fix my hair as I promised yesterday. Nearly an hour later, I am ready to go. Sorry that it's super noisy because I just got back from the run and I have to have the fans and the windows open and construction is full bore outside. I am having some sugar and some protein. So whey protein, a fast type of protein, and then fruit, some sort of fast sugar is good if you did a fasted workout or exercise, because right after you exercise, you need to make sure your blood sugar is not too low. One time I was going to the gym, I was already fasted, I was walking to the gym, and then just walking to the gym, my blood sugar was too low. So ever since then, when I do fasted workouts, I actually carry some candy on me so that if that does happen, I just really quickly have some sugar. So you gotta be careful if you were to do fasted workouts. I'm gonna do a light amount of chores this
weekend. Well, we got 4 days. It totally does feel like a Saturday because I turn off my emails and my Slack, all my work stuff, so none of it is going off on my phone. I'm not touching the work laptop at all. It literally, to me, feels like the weekend, except that I've got 3 more days. Right now, I'm gonna clean, it's gonna sound weird, the crud off of the top of the garbage bins. So my garbage bin, it's got a lid on the top which is flipped up, and you can see, I'm not gonna do a close up, this would be super gross. There's crud that is there and it's growing things. All right, y'all, I am checking the news and the governor made some sort of announcement today. I'm reading it kind of sort of for the first time live on camera. Let's see. See, governor provided an update to state's reopening plan Friday. It says 43 out of the state's 58 counties have met certain criteria to move into second phase of stage 2. States will release guidelines on Monday for churches to reopen, and requirements for casinos and kart rooms are coming on June 8th. Summer camp guidelines coming soon also. Governor offered clues saying it's just days away from announcing a plan to reopen barbershops and hair salons. Gyms, hair salons, and hotels fall into stage 3, and Newsom said modifications line for moves into this phase are coming soon. That's the update, which is encouraging, but also I think we're on a steady course that every couple weeks we're peeling back little bits of the restrictions. If the gyms are open in July, let's say 6 weeks from now, I think I would be fine with that. Sometime in July is fine. If it goes on much longer, I'm gonna have to build a home gym, and I can't really do it in this apartment. Since I'm moving to LA soon, I wanna look at the LA specific news as well. LA Mayor Garcetti announced Friday that bike paths and some beach parking lots would reopen in the city, along with all retail businesses for pickup and delivery. Announcement came after LA County reopened its beach bike paths early Friday and allowed for indoor, mall, curbside pickups and car parades ahead of Memorial Day weekend. Previously, all retailers except indoor shopping malls were allowed to open with curbside pickup. As usual, let's move it on to song of the day. We got some pretty good songs the last few days from around the mid-2000s, so let's keep going back there. A little bit different type of music today. Got some hip hop. This is Young Jeezy. Song is called And Then What? Is Young Jeezy still doing music? Okay, so he's retired. All right, I had a thought that I wanted to get Korean food tonight, but my Korean food place, I think they're closed. I don't know if they're closed on Fridays usually, which would be really weird, or more likely they're closed for the long weekend. I might look again on Sunday, which is the day I usually order from them. Anyway, I'm gonna have a salad. I had some drumsticks I cooked last night an hour ago, so I'm not super hungry. Oh, my Amazon Fresh order did arrive this morning. Did I tell you guys that? But I also picked up some packages today. That's what those boxes are for. I think I'm gonna save those boxes for when I need to pack stuff before I move later. Anyways, we've got tons and tons of this grain-free granola that I love so much, and we have more chips as well, and we have blueberries now. We have lots of blueberries. So officially, we are no longer low on any of my food supply staples. It's only Friday, YouTube. We've got a lot more days in the weekend. So I've done a lot today already. I went for a jog and I did dancing and I did chores. Hello. All right, until tomorrow. Bye, YouTube.